nung nangyari yung Yolanda, we didn't evacuate and we were complacent kasi sanay na kami sa baha. Suddenly merong ano, parang brown water lang na rumagasa dun sa door namin. Tapos yung door namin lumipad talaga from one side to the other side of the room. So my dad punched a hole into the ceiling. Tapos pumasok kami dun.
For 5 grueling hours, Hillary, Diane Andales and her family clung on for their dear lives inside their house's crawl space, just inches away from Super Typhoon Haiyan's raging storm surge. After surviving one of the most powerful and deadliest tropical cyclones ever recorded in the Philippines, this Abuyag-Leyte native never thought she'd be able to leave her hometown one day to pursue her dreams.
To think na andito na ako ngayon, years after that, it's amazing.
After winning a $250,000 scholarship in 2018 for creating a video that explained Einstein's theory of relativity, Andales chose to use her breakthrough prize money to study at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology to become a research scientist in astrophysics.
Actually, 85% of the mass in the universe, we don't know where it's from. And that's really scary and alarming. So that's why we're working to find where that 85% is coming from.
As a child, Andales learned about great scientists even before she learned about nursery rhymes or fairy tale characters. Growing up, she was glued to the TV, not watching cartoons, but the National Geographics and the Discovery Channel.
I also watched this show called Siniskwela dun as a kid, and dun ko nalaman yung parang the Philippine context of science.
After her initial talks with ABS-CBN's Knowledge Channel, Andales is hoping to share her skill of making scientific explanations easy to understand through fun and educational shows.
I feel like we need to produce more shows like that kasi kids actually are interested in science.
Andales is also studying philosophy and the impact of science to society, and she hopes to use science to stop alternative facts and fake news.
Like, people have lost trust in vaccines. In the Philippines, bumalik yung polio. We have like measles outbreaks, and we also have climate change deniers. Science really needs to be restored.
Hillary Andales.
Andales said she's only 3 weeks into her MIT program, but she cannot wait to change the world for the better. She also hopes science education will significantly improve in the Philippines to pave the way for more young people to become successful scientists one day. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Cambridge, Massachusetts.
Enchanting my mind about the universe and those that shine.